More about two crashes here in the valley. One lands a truck sideways, the other has a man on his side. First to Scottsdale, where that man is recovering from serious face injuries. Police say he fell out of a golf cart and into the road near First Avenue and Scottsdale Road. It took about 2 hours to wrap up this investigation and reopen that area.